Today marks 1 week since 50 people were killed in shootings at two New Zealand mosques. All 50 victims have been identified and their bodies are being returned to their families. More than two dozen of those victims will be buried today. New Zealand is already in the process of changing its gun laws. The push includes banning military-style semi-automatic weapons and assault rifles. Leaders are also working on a buyback plan for those weapons.
Suspected Parkland shooter Nicholas Cruz.